Okay, here's the radishes right there. That row right there. Got some carrots here. You can barely see them right in there. See those carrots? A lot of trees in there. Two rows of carrots. Got lettuce right here. You can see that on the picture. This is cucumbers right here. Got a bunch of those planted. The tomatoes. I think this is squash right there and right there. I'm pretty sure, I'm not certain. Got some onions planted, looks like. Got some beans there, those are beans right there. There's some more, I think those are cucumbers or this might be gourds. Those are gourds right there. Tomatoes right here. Got some beans right through there, and then tons of peppers right here. I got some, looks like a gourd right there, and that right there, and that one, are cotton. Trying to see how those turn out. Planted some corn here. We didn't finish planting corn seeds here, but we got corn coming up right there, there. So we're gonna have some corn this year, not a lot. We got tons of trees. These are, this here is, I can't remember the name of them. I think they're asparagus, and they come back every year. So you cut them off at the ground and they come back. I don't know if I'm doing them right, just letting them grow. Some of them have two or three stalks at the bottom. There's one there. There's quite a bit coming up on that one right there. So see right there, there's like five stalks coming up right there on that one big one. So maybe they're starting to grow. Starting to come, you know, they got to multiply and get thicker and thicker. So there's our garden right there. Need to get it out here and weed it. Get it cleaned up a little bit. Over here we got some more seeds that we got put in. We were having trouble at first getting some of these things to grow, so they all look like they're starting to bloom out and grow up. So we'll get these in the ground. Some of these are gourds, some of them are beans. So this is at my mom's house. So, all right.